The driver who hit them, Emily Carson, is scheduled to be sentenced on Wednesday. The women were crossing Route 1 in North Attleboro when they were hit back in 2004. This December, Carson was convicted of four misdemeanor charges. She faces up to 2.5 years behind bars.